You can control dragons.
With the dragon army at my command, I can crush the Empress and control what is rightfully mine.
You can write that, do you?
Good. I can use every ounce of your rage. Follow me.
I said follow me!
Remove the scepter which lowers above our heads and destroy the threat of revolution forever! Yes!
And if she does not agree?
Then, her true intentions will become clear.
And then we will be forced to do whatever we must to protect the strength and the unity of Ismir. What say you? I must have that rod of Savril. With one wave of it, I will topple her and bring down that useless council of idiots with her.
What is your wish, my lord?
Pay a visit to the magic school and see our friend Vilda. Persuade him to give you the scroll of which he speaks and bring it here to me.
Now, may I suggest that once you two have become fully acquainted, you follow the Empress's tracker, Norda. She happens to be good at her job. She will lead you to our missing friends and the scroll. And this time, Damodar, don't fail me.
Get up! Prepare to fight again! Move that crossbow! Aim for their wings, you fools! Fire, you fools! Fire!
Give that to me! You said you'd set me free.
Maybe.
But not the war!